What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating a vSAN VM kernel, so let's get right into it. Okay, to get started, the first thing that we need to do is log in into our vCenter. So load up that web page and log in. Once you log in, we are going to pick a hypervisor. For me, I picked 94129, and from here, I clicked on Configure, and I clicked on virtual switches. Now within virtual switches, I clicked on add networking, and you're going to get this nice little dialog box. And the first option by default is VM kernel network adapter. That's the one that we want. So we are going to click on next here. You should automatically have a switch already configured with a NIC attached to it. So I picked on select an existing standard switch, and I clicked on browse and pick your switch. So the switch that I picked was vSwitch 3. That's the one that's not being used within my infrastructure or within the hypervisor. So I clicked on OK, and I clicked Next there. Provide a network label name, and within Enable Services, we are going to pick vSAN. So this is the name that I provided, and I did vSAN, and just click on Next there. By default, it is going to try to obtain an IP address using DHCP. I gave it a static IP address of the following, which was 94200 with the subnet mask of this, and I clicked Next there. A nice little summary, and I clicked Finish, and then if you locate it right there, that is our vSAN switch. Awesome. I did the same thing with 94130. Following steps, only thing that I did was I changed the static IP address to 94201, so I got 200 and I got 201. Same steps, nothing different. And then, you know, you're done. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.